Perched at the top of the bleachers with a bird's eye view at every Waukee basketball game stands senior Ryan Heron.
Having all my friends play basketball and knowing so many people that I've met through basketball, it's just a big part of my life.
But if it were up to Ryan, he'd rather be on the court with his friends.
Three in a row.
Yep.
I took it for granted for so many years how lucky I was to be able to play.
Alignment issues in his back during sophomore baseball season put Ryan on the sideline.
I had a whole bunch of facet joints on the side of my spine that were all messed up, and so it was causing nerve pain throughout my lower back and legs.
The pain was too much, putting an end to his high school sports career.
Just frustrating being able to, not being able to be out there with your friends.
But Ryan wanted to stay involved and be around his friends. So now?
For the team, I just film the games and sometimes practices, and I break them down by plays and by shots, so we keep a shot chart and stuff.
He's tremendous at all the video stuff. You know, he's the director of video operations and our video coordinator, so anything that's related to anything video, it's in his hands.
But the video talent doesn't stop with basketball. Ryan has his own Twitter and YouTube page, Rhino Studios, where he makes basketball mixtapes and adventure videos.
Woo! Let's go!
I just enjoy doing it, and it allows you to experience things without like being involved with it. Like basketball, like I don't actually have to play to be around the team through the video stuff, and that's what I enjoy about it.
Not being able to play basketball with his friends was disappointing, but it doesn't hold a candle to what Ryan went through almost 10 years ago. His mom, Erica, passed away after a battle with melanoma. Ryan was just 9 years old.
You know, it was a dark time for me, you know, and as a nine-year-old, you weren't really aware of everything going on around you, and so it was a rough time, but my faith in God was a big part of me. And
Michael Vicente is a starter on the Waukee basketball team. He and Ryan have been best friends since third grade.
Your heart goes out for him, but like meeting him through that way and like getting super close to him, like on an intimate level almost, kind of like brothers like that, has just kind of brought us like super close, and it's kind of just gone from there.
He's been there for me. Him and his family really helped me out a lot, especially back when my mom passed away.
So we fight like brothers, like we hang out and do stuff like brothers. We like argue about video games, sports, all that stuff. Like it is just like a brother relationship.
Not being able to play sports has helped Ryan discover other talents.
I think it's important for me just because it keeps me busy, because honestly, like, without it, I don't know what I'd be doing. I'd just be sitting at home, you know. It's been a big part of my life for the last 3 or 4 years, and I've made a lot of friends, and a lot of meaningful relationships have come from choir.
The roller coaster of life has thrown many twists and turns in front of Ryan. His greatest achievement, though, comes in the classroom. Ryan scored a 33 on his ACT. Next year, he'll study engineering at Iowa State.
My goal was a 33, and I got what I wanted, and so I wasn't necessarily surprised, but I also worked pretty hard for it.
Hard work through hard times. Ryan Heron has a perspective on life not many seniors have.
Live life while you have it, and you know, these people are not going to be around you forever, so enjoy the moments that you have with them while you can, and just always choose to be joyful and just have fun while you can.
No doubt someone up above is smiling down. In Waukee, John Sears, Channel 13 Sports.